squats. So I warmed up one plate, 135, then 225. A few reps just to warm up a little bit. It's winter time and it's pretty cold in here. But I'm at 315. I might attempt 405. I don't know. I got my knee wraps, but hey. 35, been lifting for, I don't know, give or take a little over 20 years. Didn't have the strongest knees in the world, so I always stayed away from squatting. So, just like with deadlifting, just getting back in, well, starting to get into it anyway, so here we go. I don't think I'm doing too fucking bad for pretty much just starting deadlifting, or powerlifting, I'm sorry. Never a bad thing to wrap it up. I don't know about 405 without a spotter. That's pretty stupid thinking. Three 365, I think, probably on there. Goals, man. Gotta set them. I don't. Just never. I always lifted just to get it to like look a certain way, like pretty much every average fuck does. But I don't know, I just kind of started getting into it. I like this powerlifting game. Feels good lifting heavy shit up. Thank you.
where you're going.
Not bad.